Fans, may I direct your attention to midfield. We'll have the captains for tonight's game meet with the officials for the coin toss. The officials for tonight's game, the referee is Robert Causey, the umpire David Wilson, the head linesman Eric Smith, line judge Santiago Vega, back judge Lonnie Reese, field judge Gilbert Rodriguez Jr., and the side judge Kenneth McCants. Captains tonight for the Thunderbirds, number 1, L.J. Butler, number 21, Jyrene Campbell, number 69, Sean Kaysen, and for the Knights, number 2, Davion Hook, number 23, Michael Sereno, number 70, Justin Elmore, number 77, Dr. Payton. The toss had to defer their choice to the second half. Wagner will receive the opening kickoff with the Knights defending the north end zone. Attention once again to the center of the field where the colors are being presented. Thank you. Markel Ford kicking off. Cameron Hawk. the seven. Six, third and goal from the one.
Thank you.
receive for the Thunderbirds. Kickoff fair caught by Matthew Sam at the 30-yard line.
Winston Owens, the ball carrier.
tackle by Justin Elmore.
Thank you. Veronica Morales is her mother, Adela Morales. Escorting Destiny Ellis is her father, Bradley Ellis. Is her mother, Shambliss Ingram. Escorting Leah McPherson is her father, Carlos McPherson. Zoe Palma is her father, Joe Palma. Helping to crown our court this evening are student council officers, Callie Brew and Adriana Hernandez. Homecoming King is Christian Garza. Homecoming Queen is Zoe Palma. Congratulations to all our winners and all of the nominees. Go, Steele Knights!
People on the field.
Good catch!
First of 10 nights from the 35.
30 seconds. Go for it.
off, number 6, Michael Boynton, number 80, Cameron Regis, kicking off, Mercy Panadani.
Let it go, let it go. Yeah.
First and 10 from the 30.
Good cut.
Stokes the ball carrier.